There ain't a whole lot of men in this generation, and I'm talking about in church, sitting on independent fundamental Baptist church pews. We got children having children. I'm talking about, listen, 30, 35-year-olds having children, and they don't even know how to be a father. They don't know how to be a parent. They still child in their own heart and mind. Amen. Can I go on to you? The Bible says a man that don't work shouldn't eat.
Amen.
How are we going to fix that? Quit feeding them. Amen. That cut a lot of that problem out. Amen. Just quit feeding. Amen. When that belly button touches that backbone, they're going to get a job. Amen. That's right.
Amen.
But we're going to take care of them. Amen. And we're going to bathe them. And we're going to pet them. Amen. And then they're going to let their children do the same thing. Amen. We know we're raising the generation today. Look, don't get a job. Government will take care of you.
Amen. Yeah. Amen.
Get a job. Go to work.
Amen.
Amen. It'll help a lot of things. Sure would help manhood. Amen. We need some men in this generation.